Welcome to Cask and Ale in St. Petersburg, Florida. My name is Jeremy Wallace. Today I'll be making an old fashioned for you. The old fashioned is one of the original cocktails that abides by the definition of what a cocktail is, which is any spirit with sugar, water, and bitters. I like to use sugar cubes. It allows me to control exactly how much sweetness and how much dilution I put in the drink. We'll use Angostura bitters. You want to saturate the sugar cubes. Add a little water, about an ounce. And muddle the sugar cubes into solution. You can use simple syrup if you like. I find this to be a much better way to make an old fashioned. There's about 1,000 different ways you can actually make an old fashioned. And today, this is a very classic recipe. Next, I don't believe fresh fruit or club soda play a role in this drink whatsoever. I do, however, like to add the zest from an orange and give it a little press to get the oils out. You don't have to destroy it. You just want to get the flavor mixed in with the Angostura bitters. Since the old fashioned was reputedly born at the Penn Dennis Club in Kentucky, I will use a Kentucky bourbon, Angel's Envy, about 3 ounces. And we'll give it a stir. You can build it in the glass if you like. I like making it in a mixing glass. You want to get it stirred really well. You don't want the iced tea effect where you have granules of sugar inside the drink. Strain it over fresh ice. And finally, we'll add another piece of zest of orange. And an aged brandy cherry. For your pleasure, the old fashioned. Thank you from Cask and Ale and Piper Magazine.